Hey there, welcome to another episode of the show Showtime. My name is Chris Atto, and we have got a really wicked man in the house today. We're talking to the musician Rocco. I think this man is talented. He's wonderful. I mean, hey, he's great. Rocco, welcome to the show. How you doing?
Yo, Chris, I'm cool. What about you too?
Hi, I'm okay, man. Now, I've seen you working day and night trying to get this album off the ground, man.
Yeah.
What's the philosophy behind the album, man?
Philosophy? Well, I'm talking about love, you know, not just a love between a man and a woman, you know.
Yeah.
I'm talking about all kinds of love, and sometimes I talk about circumstances in my life, you know, things that ever happened to me, you know.
I mean, that's the interesting part, because you were telling me a bit about your life, and I mean, I was intrigued. You've been through a lot, man.
Yeah, man.
Now, you got any messages on the album, you know, messages you want to drive out?
Basically, it's all about love still, you know what I'm saying? I mean, you and I know we need love. I mean, that's the only way the world's gonna get hot. And tell you what now, God is love, so when you have love, for sure, you have God, you know what I mean?
I like that, man. Now, Rocco, how many tracks you got on the album?
I have about 10 tracks on this album.
10 tracks, man, that's a lot of work.
Yeah.
All right, now, amongst all the 10 tracks, have you got a favorite track?
Oh, well, I have a favorite track, and that's Tina.
Tina?
Yeah.
Tina, why Tina?
The reason behind this, I mean, I did this song for a sister that I lost. I mean, I loved her so much, but we lost her, unfortunately.
Okay.
So I did this song to remember Tina all the time, you know?
Oh, man. Yeah. Well, like I said, Rocco, you keep up the good work. I believe Tina is coming up next.
Yeah.
All right. Yo,
for sure.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Take it easy, man.
All right. Yeah, I'll see you later.
All right.
Hey. With love, I'm dedicating this song to my late sister, Tina. May her soul rest in perfect peace. Oh me, oh me.
Now we're missing you.
How can we forget about you, Tina?
Everybody missing
even though
the
you're
whole
gone,
world missing you.
We still remember
we're missing you.
Deep down
the
in
missing
our hearts,
you. Everybody missing you.
We're
the
missing
whole
you.
World missing
goodbye,
you.
Goodbye,
baby girl. Oh, Tina. Once upon a time, baby, when you were born, what joy you brought. Hey, to this family, growing so nice, so intelligent, old and beautiful. But how could you disappear like vapor, baby girl? Tell me why.
You know we're missing you, Tina. Missing you, Tina. You know we're missing you, Tina. Missing you, Tina. You know we're missing you, Tina. Missing you, Tina. You know we're missing you, Tina. Missing you, Tina.
Rocco, represent, say in a reminisce.
Yeah.
In my whole lifetime, there ain't no
tell me what now.
How could you end it so fast,
Tina?
I'm in your life, making us all so sad, Tina. Tell me why, it's only thoughts about you, day in and out. You were so bright, so intelligent. Oh, what a pretty girl,
what a pretty girl.
So why were you blown off like a candle on the wind? Baby girl, tell me why.
You know we're missing you, Tina. Missing you, Tina. You know we're missing you, Tina. Missing you, Tina. You know we're missing you, Tina. Missing you, Tina. You know we're missing you, Tina. Missing you, Tina.
Rocco, represent, say in a reminisce.
Yeah.
My whole lifetime, there ain't no
tell me what now.
Yo, Rocco up in here, who's on the line?
Yeah, my boy. How you doing?
Hey, Dad, I'm cool, yo. What about you?
I'm cool too, Rocco.
What's up with your phone? I tried calling you a couple of times. Your phone was off all the time. Where you lost your phone?
Some like that, man. Something quite sad has happened, Rocco. You gotta promise me that you're gonna take it cool.
What's up? Hold on, Daddy. Oh my God, Dad, you're not gonna tell me you crushed my hard disk again. I mean, I have a whole lot of stuff on it, huh?
Yo, son, telling you that right now will be a lot easier than what I gotta tell you. You just gotta promise me, you gotta take it cool.
Okay, Daddy, I promise. Just let me know what's up.
Rocco, is Tina, man.
Tina? What about her?
Something unfortunate happened.
Something unfortunate? Like what?
We lost her, man.
We lost her?
And I mean she's gone forever.
Oh my God, Daddy. What are you talking about? It's impossible, you know? You mean, oh.
Hello? Hello, Rexwood? Rexwood? Hello?
Tell me what now?
What?
Hard to believe, but Tina is gone. Together with death, unexpected dirty storm. Blowing the family, definitely turning me on. Friends are telling me forget, but I say no. How? Forget about my, leave me alone. Oh, Tina, I'ma talk about you till the break of dawn. Forgetting the time, yeah. That makes me reminisce. 17 years ago, baby girls, you were born. To this family, intelligent, the norm. Love and affection, letting you grow up. So nice and intelligent, bold. Beautiful. Now all I'm hearing, y'all going unbelievable. What now? Tina, the time you spent on this earth that makes me testify to the world about your breath. What? I just cannot take the pain of your death. How could I hold my breath? So I'm tripping the length and breath. Discussing you, telling the whole heaven and earth about your life, girl. We're missing you till we drop
missing
till the
you.
End of time.
I'm missing you. Can I live without you? Without you.
You know we're missing you, Tina. Missing you, Tina. You know we're missing you, Tina. Missing you, Tina. You know we're missing you, Tina. Missing you, Tina. You know we're missing you, Tina. Missing you, Tina.
Yeah, Rocko up in here. Giving out something special to anyone that lost someone so dear. Feels kinda sad, you know, but it's all good. Love to the rest of my family. Mom and Daddy, Alberta, Harry, Jessica, Vera, Joseph, Seth, Samuel, Jason, Louisa. Love I say, we all missing Tina. And to Tina, we still missing.